So the die is cast. J-Lo and Ben Affleck are getting divorced, and we have the proof. We broke a story over the weekend. They are selling the marital mansion they bought almost a year ago to the day. Ben has already moved out. She is looking for her own home, and that mansion is now on the market.
A mansion that they worked so hard to find
for months. No. 2 years.
Was it 2 years?
Two years.
Yeah, it's about...
It has been 2 years. They looked at over 80 properties, settled on this one.
They looked for about a year before they found that one.
They were looking for 2 years. I mean, they actually were looking before. Yeah, it went on forever.
Well, doesn't matter now because it has been listed. And actually, they listed it with someone at the agency, Maurizio Imansky's agency.
And the realtor is Santiago Arana, big realtor. And the agency has quietly listed it. It's an off-the-market listing. They are asking around $65 million. Thing is...
That's a loss.
Even though
they bought it for 60.
They bought it for a little over 60. It's a loss because in LA now you have a mansion tax, which is millions and millions of dollars. You've got realtor's fees. And I didn't know this until this weekend. They did a ton of improvements on the house.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And so they're going to lose millions of dollars if they...
It's not a great time to buy this. To be selling it.
Right.
And I think that shows you that how dire things are in the marriage. The fact that they'd be willing to take that kind of a loss just to move on.
Well, they have to at this point because I believe there is a mortgage on this property still. I mean, I don't think there was when they bought it.
Right.
But I think there's a mortgage on this property and they're just going to be sinking more and more money.